Sure you don't want to keep anything else?
No. Only what I came with.
Really? Because I'm pretty sure we could squeeze that in a box or Charlie could wear it on the way home.
What?
She's joking. We'll see you at the van.
Right. That's everything of mine. Are we going to address the pensioner in the room?
I know. Can't believe Martha's dying, that poor lady.
I can't believe that you bought that.
What? And you didn't?
There is something so off about her. How can you not see it?
Oh, come on, Lib, help me out here.
Actually, I agree with Sienna. We've been burned too many times before, and there was just something so off about her aura.
Her aura?
I can read people. It's a gift. But it's like she was deliberately hiding herself from me. Dills, I'm sorry. I know you were so excited to get a new member of the family. But you got us. So let's focus on that, yeah? And keep Martha at arm's length for now.
Okay, and what if she dies before then? I'm sorry, how are you both being so heartless?
But maybe because our last long-lost relative was you, so forgive us if we're just a little bit wary.
Fine. We'll take it slow. But not too slow, because if she really is ill, then we might not have much time.
I just want us to be careful. Okay, so whatever we decide to do about Martha, we do it together as sisters.
Yeah, it's me. Yes, I've got the results back. But they're not who you thought they were. Well, Sienna Blake is not related to us.
Come on. Charlie's waiting outside. It's time for us to go.
I guess this is it then.
This might just be the strangest year of my life.
You're saying something.
No. At least I gained a new sister.